Only 3% of former foster youth obtain a college degree.
I decided to further my education. I knew I couldn't do that without having my high school diploma, and so I decided to go after my GED.
SRTC has helped me advocate for former foster youth like me.
She assured me that I was capable of doing it, that she knew from the moment she met me I was capable of doing it, and so I followed through.
It was my social work instructor for me. Start here.